So viewers, today we are going to discuss Laplace smoothing. Why do we need Laplace smoothing? It will be explained by this example. Suppose it is a very simple example. We have a corpus or training set data, and by using this training data we want to find the probability of a sentence, I am a human. This sentence is also available in this training data, so its probability will be definitely high. So by using the bigram model that we discussed in earlier lectures, we computed its probability, and that is 0.0125. So this is the probability that that has been computed using the simple bigram model. So let's change this sentence a little bit. We just remove this A from this sentence, and we want to compute the probability of I am human rather than I am a human. So apparently and definitely it should be like that this sentence is very close to this sentence. So there are chances that the probability of this sentence will be little less than this one's, but it should not be zero. But when we compute its probability, we see that we end up with zero. How? Probability of this bigram is 1, and probability of this bigram is 0.5, and probability of human given m, we have to find the count m human divided by the count of m. So how many m's are there? There are 2 m's, so we divide by 2. And how many m human are there? M human is, there's no combination of m human because there's a between m and human. So here we have 0. So the probability of this sentence becomes 0. So at this situation, we definitely suspect that there's something wrong with this general bigram model, because as it is apparent from these two sentences, the probability of this sentence should not be 0. It may be less than this, but it should not at all be 0. So to fix this problem, we have the algorithm of Laplace smoothing. The algorithm of Laplace smoothing is a very simple one. What does it do? It simply adds 1 to all the bigram counts in these probabilities. It will add 1s to the numerator, so 3 will become 4, 2 will become 3, and 0 will become 1. So there will be no 0 left in the numerators of these bigram probabilities. So it will become 4, 3, and 1. Since we are adding 1 to all the bigrams, so it means we are actually doubling the overall vocabulary. Suppose if there are total 1000 words and we are adding 1 to all the bigrams, so actually we are almost doubling the probability. So to normalize that issue, we will add V to all the denominators. So V stands here for vocabulary. So the actual formula becomes, it is the general formula of bigram model, which is probability of x given y is equal to count of xy divided by count of y. But after applying Laplace smoothing, this conditional probability will become count of xy plus 1 divided by count of y plus v for vocabulary. So how do we compute the vocabulary of a training set or corpus? We will count all the distinct words. So distinct words means all in the first sentence, all the words are distinct because they are occurring the first times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and these have been counted earlier. So 7, it also has been counted. 8, and 9, 10, 11. So we have total 9 distinct words. So vocabulary of this corpus is 11. So we will normalize this equation by adding V in all the denominators. Because if we do not normalize by vocabulary, the overall probability will exceed 1. So to fix that problem, we will normalize it by adding v in all the conditional probabilities. So it will become 3 plus 1, 4 divided by 3 plus 11 becomes 14. So it will become 4 over 14, and it becomes 3 over 4 plus 11 means 15, 3 over 15, and it becomes 1 over 2 plus 11 becomes 13, 1 over 13. So we compute this and we get the product as 0.00439. Although 0.00439 is less than 0.125, but it is still not 0, because 0 doesn't make any sense for such a sentence which is very similar to this sentence. So that's all, folks. Stay tuned for the next lectures.